this is Lake. Oh, that's kind of too far away, isn't it? Maybe not. Maybe I'm just being self-conscious. So, I should have worn my hair, my cowl. I shaved my head, the back of my hair tonight, so, today. So, it's a little chill back there. But anyway, shut up and play some music. I'll start with this syrinx first. to the range on the camera that I realized I was playing away from. At first, I often do that when I have a chance to video myself. I wander away from the range like I do here. But it's best to stand with this because of the amount of wind that it takes. I'm talking to the camera. Whether that's a bug or whether that's something in my ear, my hair. Sometimes there is an itch you actually do have to scratch. And other times there's itches I wish I had gone to scratch. Very true. Anyways, including my leg that almost fell off, actually, come to think of it. This turns out to be fine as a single whistle. I'm going to play it that way for a while. By blowing into one hole. Yeah, a lot. The combination of what I'm doing here. I'm going to change flute fill. So, I call this a wood syrinx because it has a bore. It's a drone. I didn't replay it really much as a drone tonight. But I haven't really played it as a single before, so that was sort of a sort of new experience with it. So that's basically a wood flageolet. Basically a wooden flageolet whistle. And this is a Clarke penny whistle, which needs opening there. I'm going to get my key out. I can see right now. I tried doing this last night and couldn't see it. Well, maybe not use the key, I'll use the ring. Use the key ring. I've got a little tiny thing here. A little bit open. Might have helped it a bit, let's see. counter. Guess I got sound to come from here for a while. Gotta get a tool for that. Something else will see how it looks like. Or a trip into the city to buy me a new one, I guess. Maybe when I go see Corky. This is the other side of me, Corky. This is one of the other 18 faces attached to my father. Okay. Corky's somebody I'm gonna have coffee with soon. The Buddha sat didn't matter bugs, elephants, or thunderstorms, lightning. He just sat there. Doesn't bother him. Sometimes playing is like that. You got a fight happening, you don't want to squatter or something lying on your head and they're bothering you, you gotta get it. But it's good to get them out of the way here. drink. I'm going to play one more thing and that's it. I think I might save the harmonic for later. Mr. Boy, I can't think of it. Somebody around, I'd be saying it. If somebody wasn't around, I'd be saying it. Nice light around me. I'll have to remember this for guitar. At this time of night, anyway. Kind of twilight. Trumpet owner. Canadian plaid. National costume. Shaggy hippie. Be what you are, I guess. You finally wind up having to take off the mask, I guess. Everything else I've tried to pretend to look like, even if I always was. Crazy, I guess. that's going to be it for the night, I think. That's plenty, actually. I'm winded, but totally done. And now I need to smoke my other joint. Yes, I'm an addict. Put on my sweater, maybe.